with the damage fashion is causing to the environment, but there is no other option than to become sustainable.
Being a total badass and a good person aren't mutually exclusive.
Join me in Hong Kong to discover the future of sustainable style here on Frontline Fashion.